Now we will focus and start with our topic, that was the quadrilaterals. Now you see, I have already explained the meaning of this term quadrilateral. Quadri means four and lateral means sides. So a quadrilateral is any shape with four sides. The word quadrilateral comes from two Latin words, quadri, which means a variant of four, and lateral, which means side. Good enough. Now what will be the properties of quadrilateral? First property says that it has four sides. Any quadrilateral that has four sides will be, any polygon that has a four side will be known as a quadrilateral, be it any shape, be it any angle, but any shape that has four sides will be known as a quadrilateral, right? It has four angles also. So any shape that has four sides, four angles will be known as the quadrilateral. It has four vertices also. Four vertices means the points at which sides are meeting. So how many points are there? We have four such points on which two sides are meeting. In each case, you can see, right? We have four vertices in each case, no matter what kind of quadrilateral is that. Understood? Now the last is that it has one pair of diagonal. What do you mean by one pair of diagonal? See, one pair means we have two diagonals. A pair represents quantity 2. So that means every quadrilateral is going to have two diagonals. Now let us check for each one. Now over here we can see that it is going to become this way when we are going to draw two diagonals. Similarly for this one, let us draw the two diagonals. We are joining the two non-consecutive vertices. On joining the two non-consecutive vertices, we get the diagonal of the quadrilateral. Now, one more thing, we can check it with the formula of diagonals, we can find out. So the formula was, we have to find number of diagonals that was equal to n square minus 3n upon 2. How many diagonals will be possible for each case? Let us try it. What is the value of n over here? N was the number of sides. So we will write the number of sides equal to 4, because number of sides present in each quadrilateral is 4. So I will write 4 square minus 3 into 4 upon 2. Now what is 4 square? 4 square means 4 into 4 and 3 into 4 divided by 2. 4 fours are 16 minus 3 fours are 12 divided by 2. 16 minus 12 makes 4 and 2. Now if you solve this further, you simplify this with 2. 2 ones are 2 and 2 twos are 4. You get 2 over 1, that is equal to 2. That means for any 4-sided polygon. Now 4-sided polygons are known as quadrilateral. So we can say for any quadrilateral, the number of diagonals possible would be 2. Either you say 2 diagonals will be possible, or you can say 1 pair of diagonals will be possible for each quadrilateral. Yes, that's right.